A man on the run since a police chase back in April has been captured. Mulphy Johnson was wanted for attempted murder, failure to stop for blue lights, and child endangerment. Now, this is a look at dash cam video from that police chase that happened in April. It started in a neighborhood in Summerville. The driver slammed into a car, making that car spin around. Police approached the car eventually after it stopped and removed a young child who was still in the car seat. Johnson was denied bond today.